Trident, are you moving toward a signal?
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, ma'am.
This is Captain Lindsay! Our ship has crashed! The Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors! We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us!
TIE fighters, inbound! Let's take them down. TIE destroyed. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until those Orcas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Bionites got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
They've got heavy weapons!
Found them! Shriv, patch me into the fleet. This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Here!
Orbital barrage connected!
Come on. Captain Lindsay. Welcome to the Corvus.
Get to the radar!
Triv, help our friends to the Corvus.
Got it. Everybody move!
Everyone aboard!
Go! Get out of here!
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a
minute? Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission. Bombers!
Commandant Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Nice shot, Versio.
Okay, that's that. Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Fight! We can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down the hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Let's stun him! Just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Find heavy weapons! Now! Bet they didn't see that coming.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the TIEs. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast. Just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting!
That would be the rescue team.
They've got heavy weapons!
Get to the ship!
Lead the way!
They're still coming!
Get them out of our way! Keep it up, we're almost out of this.
Good! I hope we planted enough detonators.
Say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happened?
Triv, regroup with the Corvus. Del, find out where else we can help.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Thank you.
I'm good.
Good. Look around you. It's almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety.
I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Father off the ship before it goes down.
Slice that. Go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.
Expecting you.
Show me to the prisoner.
Of course. way.
Okay.
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't. This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave. Lor San Tekka has the map to Skywalker.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where did he take it? Are so easily broken. You will tell me.
What is it you want, Captain?
Well, we'll just have to see.
I toast
Admiral Mercio.
Aiden Versio.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Versio made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
Jedi. Why did you help me?
Faith led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man. You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you. Artemis. Where your family was broken. I'll break you here again.
You're wrong.
All units, move
before Santeca took the map.
Beora. He took it to Beora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you, Dove?
You spare me the pleasantries to ask. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood. All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You...
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Blip. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pelio operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.